Good evening, everyone. Yes, I'm an elected official, and I want to tell you the truth about politicians. They talk too much. I plan to break that today. Again, my name is Timothy Tapia. I'm the director of community affairs for the New York City Public Advocate, Letitia James. I'm also a district leader in the borough of the Bronx, and I'm here. Just wanted to just say that the public advocate stands with the foundation of drug-free wards, and I wanted to thank all of our honorees that is here today. This is a little bit of emotional for me, because when I was 12, I found out that my mom was a crack addict. And my dad, who struggled with drugs, was in prison because he sold it. This is a crisis. But I didn't have a foundation like this to go to. I had to learn to navigate drugs in my home, drugs in my community, all by myself. But I'm happy that the kids that are growing up in our generation has a foundation like this that is ready to go to schools, go to our communities, go to the politicians, and fight for our young people. I want to let everyone know here today that the public advocate, Letitia James, stands with the foundation of a drug-free world to fight against the drug epidemic. Thank you so much.